Hi. Where are they? There's one. Do they not see me? Look, they don't see me. Get fucked. They got my totem already. Where are they? All my tier 3 is almost out. Where is she? Oh. You were already trying to work on a djinn when I was chasing you? Where are they? Don't judge me. The what? The thing? What do you mean by thing? Fuck off. Get my tier 3 and hook him up. The thing. What does that mean? Oh, the shape. Oh. That's a difference. Thank you. Whee! Where are these mofos? What was he trying to do? Is there a killer you want me to try? I can hear them. Even if they get healed up, it doesn't really matter. Where the fuck are they? So, two of them are damaged. How do you think I'm doing? I see him over there. Nice. Two down. Three down. Do they have another totem up? Is that what that sound is? I have all of them except Pinhead. I'm just playing Myers because I'm trying to get the 100 trophy. The 100 tier increase thingy. Wait, did they get out? Wait. Oh yeah, with the last one, the hatch spawns, duh. I don't really care if the last one gets out. As long as I get most of them. I'm gonna keep playing Myers to try to get that trophy. And then once I get the Myers trophy, I'll just play whoever. Because I'm not gonna care about any of the other ones. I hate Myers. Fine, if you. What do you want me to play then? Which one do you want me to use? I don't really know anything about any killers, so. Nemesis would be fun, but I've only used like six of the killers. I'm just gonna. What do I do with Blight? Okay, so he's got his three perks. It's just going. I've never used this character. Well, you're still not gonna see him get played before because I've never really used him. So what does he do? So he does press to rush forward, doing so consumes or forming rush, the blight cannot launch an attack. Rush into a wall or obstacle in the environment to slam. If the rush fails to connect with wall or obstacle, following a slam, press the power button to launch a lethal rush. Doing so consumes a lethal rush, except that the blight may launch an attack. What? What is all that? So you have to like pinball him around the map? So, how many rush tokens do I start with?
Okay, boys.
Oh, it's the new map. I have five rush tokens. So you have to like. Oh, that's weird. So you have to bounce off a wall. And then bounce. So you hit a wall. And then. So you have to do it like immediately, okay. So you do like rush. Oh, you go far with that. Holy shit. I don't know if they're gonna try to get the rights to Jason. Also, why did you send me a Discord message? What do you mean by that? I don't know how this character works. This character is hard. Why do they have to? The Myers things are weird. What is this goo? Yeah, Jason has his own game, but they have right issues with it. They basically had to shut the game down. Did you know that, right? Okay, I don't like this character. They feel, did she feel sorry for me? Oh, she got out. She still got out. What the fuck is this killer? What is this killer? I don't like it. Well, it's basically just pinball. Are you like? You bounce, 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 basically, and you can have. You see, so you bounce off a wall, and then you get to do this. And, because the first rush, you can't attack. So you have to, like, rush. And then, if you hit a wall, you get a rush with your weapon. Like that. Are they gonna come over here? So pinball. Who did I just hit? See, like this. See, look at that. That's how you do it. Yo! Did you see all that, what I just did? Where is she at? Does she go to the other gate? Yeah, they're probably at that other gate. Why did they not leave? Literally, why did she not leave? Literally, why? Why did you not just walk out of the fucking gate? It was open. Why do people do this? Like, the gate is literally open, and because you were dumbass and didn't go through it, you lost. But thanks for the sacrifice. People are fucking stupid. I mean, she sure trolled me, I guess. Such a troll. Trying to see if there's anything I can do. I guess I'll just keep doing Myers and his, whatchamacallit. I mean, I was kind of getting, like, killer, so Blight is pretty good if you can just, if you know how to do your pinballs. If you can just, like, run the fuck around with pinballs. This is a new killer. Should I try the new killer? I'll try the new killer, then I'll go back to Myers. No? Oh, well, too late. Do you not like her? Oh, this is a team of trolls. Look at that. Did you see who they were? Dude, that is 100% team of trolls. There's no way that's not a fucking team of trolls. You didn't see what... They were wearing all the same out... They're the same character with the same outfit with the same mask. I don't know what character... It was like a purple jumpsuit and that one white mask that covers the face. All the same. That is a group of troll. Troll, 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 troll. So I got how many kills so far? Did I clean out the first match? No, I got 3 kills in the first match. So I'm at 4 kills tonight. Okay, so how does this work? She seems pretty fast. See, look, they're all the same character. How does this work? I don't understand how any of this works. How does this shit work? Oh wait. So that's that. And then it launches forward. So, and then you do that. But what is that supposed to do? I don't like this killer. You said like after it launched. Wait, so that... So, it detects them if it's like... I'll just go back to Michael Myers, one that I know how to play. This is such an annoying killer. Her hand looks cool. Oh, so you can like summon three of them and knock them all out at once. Oh, that's what they want. Wait, did I actually hit one? Wait. Fuck your totem. See, this is so annoying that they all have like the same outfit on. I've hit them all one time. I'm gonna just hang out down here. Yes, I'm hanging out down here. How long do these birds stay up? Damn it. Oh, they got borrowed time. Just leave. Just fucking leave. Just leave. Get out of here. Just leave. See, that was a troll group. That was 100%. They didn't get a chance to troll though, because I had no idea what I was doing. Let me try one I don't have an adept on. What about Cannibal? Or Freddy? Or Clown? Let's try a Cannibal. So how does he work? Use a charge to extend the tantrum once. Well, I guess I'll figure out how it works. The thing, the shape. Why did you call it the thing? Why the fuck did you call it the thing? The thing. I really want them to add a killer that's just able to be a survivor, like a Mogus. Imagine that. So this is Chainsaw. I see. So like, what if the killer could disguise as a survivor? Cute Legion's obvious, though. Or were they already working on this? No. So how does... So you just hold it down? Oh, Prop Night? That's that one... Do people actually play that, or did that just, like, die out? Yo! That's a one hit down? Fuck your flashlight, bitch. Wow. Good job. Oh, did she down the hook? Yeah, she down the hook. Rip. Look, I downed one. Nice. Where did they go? Where did they go? Oh. The chainsaw's fun. Where are they? Why are you guys bothering to heal? I can just one-shot you. So basically, when you're just using this killer, all you gotta do is just hold left stick, or left trigger, or his chainsaw button. That's basically all you do for this killer. Come on, guys. Not like I'm gonna spam my chainsaw when you come over here. Did I down her? Wait. Did I not down her? I did. Where is she? Oh. How did she crawl so fast? I can't pick you up because if I pick you up, I'm not going to be close enough to a hook to hook you. And you probably have decisive strike. No. I'm watching you. Okay. Yo, they just left them. Oh, she had a hook off. She's out. Yep. Hey, I got one. I guess I'll go back to Michael. Yeah, she had, what's that, Deliverance? She had the perk that lets her get off the hook. Okay, let's go back to Michael. Cause I have to do, I think I'm at like 60, whatever. 60 out of 100 of the shape increases. Yo, Monster Boy got its PS5 edition. No way. I gotta play that game again. I need to play that game again. Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom is so good. I gotta see if the PS5 version of that's out. Because I want to play that game again. Is my Switch on? Okay, one sec. Oi. Let's get these tier increases. I 100% don't care about winning, so if I get one sacrifice, it's a win. Okay, I pulled my chat back up. I hear him. Are you still there? Where are they? Literally, where are they? Do you like how terrible of a DVD player I am? They already destroyed my hex. Can we not do this? Who is she? What character is she playing as? Oh. Fucking hell. Really? Yeah, get fucked. You're fucking dumbass flashlight bitch. Fuck you. Into the basement you go. The fuck out of here. Oh, I should've... I have barbecue and chili on. Why did I not look around? Come on, who wants some? Come on, come in the basement with me. Come on. Come save him. I'm just gonna be a shitter. Come save her, come on. She's just down here, come on. Go save her, come on. You guys coming to save them? Where's the gate at? Leave. He's out. I have not found a purple glyph yet. Is it terrible watching me play this game? The people playing can tell I'm terrible, can't they? They can tell I'm bad, right? That's probably why they'd wouldn't want to dunk on me more. I don't even want to hit you. Let me get my tier increase. I don't even want to hit you. Oh, there it is. So they can tell they're being stalked. What the fuck was that? You fucking... She like ran away from the pallet and then turned around and like magnetized back to it. Surprise, bitch. Oh, they found my totem finally. Why did you do that? Did he just leave? Nope, they're out. What do you want from me? Look at that, they got two done. I just want to get tier ups. I don't care about fucking killing, just let me get my tier ups. Just let me stalk you. I see you over there. Were you just gonna let me get tier 3? Okay. Through the window. What is that? What does that mean? I'm watching. Oh. I'm just farming tier 3 off of them. Are you guys gonna come down and save this person? Come on. It's not like I'm gonna have tier 3 and be able to one-shot you guys. Yay! I fucked that up.